8 superstars all charging full speed toward victory. Unfortunately for 7 of them, they're going to end up going home disappointed and probably covered in bruises.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Uh-oh.
Springboard! The springboard attack fails to land. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
And pulled in
tight. And he goes into the ring. Great wherewithal on the counter.
From behind.
Defenders are sharp in this series of reversals.
Big kick right to the gut.
Man, what a hit.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
And from the example you just saw, there is no good landing to a brainbuster.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. Knees up. Got the knees up just in time. Enziguri on the ear.
And that one misses the mark.
Towards your opponent to pile on them like that. Gets the shoulder around. What's it going to take?
That's still a close guy at this point.
And they just bust it out of that impactful maneuver. Squaring off right by our announce table. Neckbreaker. And Locke gets surprised there. Locke saw it coming.
And Enziguri finds his mark.
Mounted it. Palm strikes.
DDT!
And he breaks up the count. And that was some brutal impact on that DDT.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog!
Hoisted up.
Burning hammer!
Oh, my right! And some attitude behind it.
Tracks with a kick to the gut.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
And some effective offense with that one.
Brain buster.
And if you're on the receiving end of that move, you got to be rethinking a few things.
That is, if you can think at all right now.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Into the side suplex.
Turns to the ring. Saw that one coming. High knee between the shoulders. He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh my gosh, what a turn.
And he's pulled the ring apron. I'm looking under there for Spillway.
Oh my gosh. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
To the kidneys from behind.
Hits him with the counter. Enable the counter.
Snap power slam.
Delivered into the barricade.
Talk about dismantling your
watching it.
Looks like we're gonna see it. Zelina Del Sol.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
That was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Everything possible was done to win that, but just fell short. Listen to this place.
Ooh, running hurricane.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he stops the count.
Absolutely, that's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.